Welcome back to Let's Play Dink Smallwood. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Okay, life is full. Can I get out of here? Sorry about what happened, Dink. I hope you're okay. Yeah, thanks. I'll be okay. The house burned down. By the way, a letter came for you. It's at your house. You should go take a look at it. Thanks. Okay. Got a letter. Yeah, our house burned down. And our mother perished in the fire. How sad. There's that letter. Dear Dink, we've just gotten word of the tragic accident that happened at your home a short while ago. Needless to say, we are shocked. This must be a hard time for you, being so young and suffering. Such a great loss. You're completely welcome to come and stay with us in Terris for a while. I don't think Jack will mind. Sincerely, Aunt Maria Needlewood. Terris. I think that is west of here. Hey, a map was enclosed. View the map from the pause menu. We can also hit just hit M, I think. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so there's Terris. Edge of the world. Ooh, the Darklands. Goblin Sanctuary. I don't even remember Garden's Goblin Sanctuary. Windmere, I remember. Terris, I vaguely remember. Goodheart Castle, I'm not sure. Okay. I think I wasn't supposed to hit enter there. I kind of went into windowed mode. Just wanted to make sure I didn't knock the recording out of whack. My old home. The guard is conspicuously absent again. Okay, so we want to save his farm. Old man, whatever. Not old man, Mr. Smilestein. Oh. Please, I've no money. I'm just traveling light. Well, there's nothing we can do about this. We'll be the judge of that. Where are you headed? I'm just passing through to Windermere, sir. Those are royal guards. What are they doing out here? Ha! You still owe us 5 gold pieces for passing through the land. I don't have that much, sir. I don't remember ever being charged. Ha 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 ha. Someone help! We can't help him. These guys would destroy us. All we can do is witness his sad fate. They don't hit for much, don't they? Is the guard on the bottom making a connection at all? Oh, look, he hit one of the ducks. He runs around with his head cut off. Okay, the guard's still attacking nothing. Let's get the hell out of here. They're gone now. So this guy's farm, let me see. It's a little practice. Pardon the occasional cough. I don't know what's going on with me. What is this guy's farm? Okay, it must be... Now just so you know, guys, this is not a walkthrough. This is just me playing through something, so... I'm not gonna know where everything is, because it's been forever since I played this. You cannot defeat us, Mr. Smallwood. We are too much for you. Yeah, maybe. But... you cannot win, Smallwood. They gotta do that, too. What's just that one? I think I might be able to defeat you. Ah. Oh jeez, look at that. These barrels should have something. Maybe not. What does it say? Smilestein Farm. Regrow it. You eat it. Die, sign. Can I not defeat that one? I think I'm hitting the fence. Is this one invulnerable? Got it! You are now level 2. You may increase one of your attributes. I'm going to increase magic just so we can, once we get a spell, we can actually use it. Yay! There you go. Quest complete. What's up? That duck does not talk. They clean up the blood over there. South to Stonebrook Village. Oh, that's the name of the place we're at. Alright, all right, let's visit Mr. Smilestein and let him know that we've saved his farm. Ah, Dink, savior of my farm. Maybe now you'll let us talk to Libby? Alright. For you, Dink? Yes. Go right up. Yay! Hi. What we got here? Looks like a spinning wheel. Die, thread user. A small table. Nicely stocked bookshelf. Read this. No description for this? Get ready for me. Libby's bed. Aw, yeah. There you go. I'm not gonna attack her, don't worry. Coax her into telling you why she's upset. I like how you brag about how you clue the farm. Libby, what's wrong? Why are you so upset? Nothing, Dink. You wouldn't understand. It's your father, isn't it? Does he do anything to you? What? What are you talking about? I've heard rumors, Libby. It's okay to admit it, you know. Admit? Admit what? You fool, of course not. He doesn't do that. I missed it. That's why I don't like spacing through. I'm crying because my father's so upset. Oh, I see. Is your father upset because you won't satisfy him? Dink, what the hell's wrong with you? It's been exactly 1 year since mother died, that's why. Well, it's been today since my mother died. Oh. Apologize for being an ass. Sorry for being so insensitive and saying those things. Guess I shouldn't listen to rumors so much. Oh boy. Don't cry, Libby. It's okay, whatever it is. Sometimes bad things just happen to us. We just have to learn to persevere through them. Thanks, Dink. That's kind of you. Same thing? Yeah. So I guess you noticed that your farm is doing better now, huh? You know that was my handiwork out there? Pretty good. Compared to your usual. Dope! I'm just checking to make sure they don't have like a different answer. Oh crap. I keep hitting enter and that for some reason will automatically... I'm supposed to press control with all those prompts. Okay, I guess we're done here. Is there anything new to say? I'm looking at his stuff. I don't want to... I want to talk to you, damn you. Can you move away from the shelf? Thank you. Alright, there's nothing else to say here. So I guess we're done here. We could either go to the other town. I'll go to Terris. I think I'm gonna go... I mean, go to Terris or go to the wizard's hut, which... might be here? I'm not sure. I think it is. Alright. Gotta hit control. Can't hit enter. Which song do you like best? To get some practice in with these things? I know, I'm horrible. It gives you money too, doesn't it? I got 20 out of 400, I guess? 400 possible coins? I'll get better. I have to, mister. Private property. Keep out. Wizard Martridge. I'm gonna go there. How interesting. I wonder what is hidden around here. Oh, these things. I hate these things. Exploit. Yeah, they hit pretty hard, huh? Ooh, chicken! Yum! Oh, it could be turkey. I don't know. How can I eat that? Okay, we've expanded our life, our possible life. Now we'll eat this. Yum. Now we do have these seeds. Oh, I hate that. But you have to hit enter to go into this. It keeps... Yum, tastes so good. Oh, because I still have... Yeah, I don't know how to stop that from happening. I'm worrying it's messing up my recording. That's why I keep restarting. There you go. We're full now. Ah, Dink! I've been expecting you. You have? Let's go around a little bit first. He's bored. Not much happening here, huh? Alright, I'm surprised we can't interact with anything. Hi, it's me again. Now who are you, really? I am the Wizard Martridge, a teacher of magic. Wow, I don't think I've ever seen your place around here before. I like being closer to nature. I've been watching you for a while, Dink. Like, peeking in through my windows and such? No, Dink, I have magic. You too may have the power and ability for the supernatural. Really? You think so? Cool. What can I do? Can I, like, create chicks right in front of me and stuff? no. Well, can I, like, float around and fly up into trees? Maybe. It depends. Can I throw death from my hands? Maybe I was wrong, Dink. But these things can be hard to tell. Let's ask about magic. Martridge, tell me about magic. Well, magic is an ancient art. Those who've known it have been great leaders, entertainers, and warriors. It's a great power and gift to those who can use it. Martridge, I can handle it. I'm prepared. I promise I'll be honorable and learn to use it right. Well, Dink, you must prove yourself. Ah, man, how do I do that? Well, in a cave on these hills, there lies a beast. It's called a Bonca. Slay it and return. I'll do it. I can fight the beast. Excellent, excellent. Where does it dwell? In a cave to the west, Dink. I won't fail you. Here, Dink, take this. This red potion will strengthen you. Yay! Red potion. So we're gonna screw up because we ain't gonna hit. I think. Is there anything else I can hit to, other than enter? No, it's just enters. Item, magic, equip screen. It keeps switching me back to windowed mode, sorry. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay. Okay, we're gonna fight this thing. I'm gonna try not to even use this potion. At least we have a higher strength right now. Really, I can't get past this tree? Oh, here we go. I guess we'll save here. We can really save anywhere, but... other than that, there's a quick save. Not the way, not the way. Ah, this again? We'll be the judge of that. Where are you headed? Passing through the Windermere, yeah, again. Just don't get hit by them. That's all I can say. Now, maybe that's supposed to be a different guy? I'm not sure. Thought she was stuck with this music now. The music of danger and battle. I knew we need to move that rock. What's anything over here? More of these things. There's really not much out here. Alright. Don't push the other way. It's moving! Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this, but you can see this thing. Where'd it go? So my attack is now 4. Oh, I guess I thought the red potion was something we can use. I think that red potion actually increased our attack. Huh. All right. I don't like this one bit. Yeah, neither do I. I'll head this way first. It smells damp in here. We've already got a dead water bug here. Ah! Didn't want to use that yet. Get ready. I don't like these things. They're easy later on, but... Yeah, it killed it right away. Sometimes it doesn't kill the duck. Well, I destroyed the duck the rest of the way. Oh! Stuck on an invisible wall. Yeah, I don't like attacking vertically. Got it! Actually surprised. That strength potion must have really helped. Now that there is like a dragon or a drake or wyvern or something like that. I'm pretty sure we come across those later on. Alright, so quest complete. Back to the wizard Martridge. Which rhymes with partridge. See if I can... There you go. Not that technically we really need it right now. But you can't rest in this game to regain health, it's just... items. Which do replenish, so... It's not hard. Oh god. Yes, you've killed so many of them, I understand. You're corrupt and evil. I have a quest to complete. I need magic. Step aside, water bugs. I call them water bugs because I think they like to hang out in little pools of water. I don't even know. You find them where it's moist, but that's really like a lot of bugs, isn't it? He's gone! He only left a letter. Hey! It's a scroll from Martridge. Let's see. Dear Dink, if you're able to see this, then it means you truly do possess the ability for magic. I unfortunately have been called away and cannot instruct you any further. But there are many teachers out there. You will find one and further your training. There are 200 gold pieces enclosed. Please spend them wisely. Oh, that's the cold. For now, I leave you with this. Enjoy, I think you've earned it. All right, my first spell. Maybe I can burn down some trees. I now have fireball magic. Can't look at it. Okay, so this... I'm not sure what this represents, to tell you the truth. For some reason, I thought this was the coins. We have 138 of 400. Maybe that's our weight? Our capacity or something? There's a 2 here as well. Oh, I think we're level 2. Alright. So we have fireball magic. I don't want to mess with this thing. Now look, pretty much any RPG out there, it's fun to see yourself get stronger in time. Now these trees that are like a little lighter sometimes hold secrets. Nothing happened. I don't know any magic. Alright, how do I learn this? Wait, actually... Here we go. Okay, it's that kind, charging. Restarting. Okay, so now we can try to burn down trees. Actually, successfully burn down trees. Now, the ones that are dark... No effect. Now, naturally, you can find secret areas this way. And I think they respawn, they come back. I think. Maybe not all of them, maybe just some. Actually, you can use this on your enemies. And it makes things pretty simple. And yes, there are some trees right in town that you can burn down. Now that I think about it, I think they do come back. You can just keep destroying them. If you feel like it. Kinda remember doing that. Fireball's fun. So I wanna go in town and see what kind of tree we can mess around with over there. There's at least one burnable tree. And there's something interesting there, I think. Could be wrong. No, huh? One of them holds an entrance to a cave or dungeon, I'm pretty sure, but I don't think that's anywhere around here. So we have magic now. And pigs. Nothing going on here. Kinda wonder if the tree came back right now. Excuse me. Let's see if anything... any secrets here. Oh, magic's 2 already. I didn't even realize that. Nope, okay. Burn down husks of trees by our village. So destructive. Okay, no one's getting killed by guards. That's a good change. Maybe the cutscene keeps triggering until you get the magic. Trying to get this tree. Nope, okay. Ugh. Oh, jeez. No, huh? Alright. They move so slow, they can just wait. The magic is awesome, is it not? Okay. There's a bridge we have to cross, but I don't want to cross it yet. Not in this episode, we're about done, I guess. Mr. Smilestein's farm. That one was tough, huh? The boss water bug. I'm pretty sure these trees regenerate after a while. I remember always burning them, like insisting they be burned like this. Oh, this one. There's another one right here. I can't get that one? Ah. So now it's easier, you just have to... you can stay away from these things. I keep hitting the wrong key. Oh! Oh! No! Ah, sticky keys! No! Oh, jeez. I think I just saved, though, didn't we? And we also... it bunked me out into... restart the recording and load a save. It wanted me to do sticky keys. I see this is gonna be a problem sometimes, isn't it? There we go. Oh, here's one. So it allows us to go further this way where we normally wouldn't be able to. Save point. What is this? I might keep playing for a while.